Starbucks offered us $6 million for our design, but we had to turn them down because we know what the hush cup is really worth. People are even getting rid of their old traditional coffee cups to get a hush cup instead. This is possibly the best invention of the 21st century. I'll see you in Yodiland.